Hi, my name is Saif and I'm a first year medicine student here at Sunderland. In a previous video, I talked about sitting my formative exam during my first term here at medical school. Earlier on this week, on Wednesday, we got given our results, so I thought it'd be quite helpful if I make a video, which would just be a continuation of my formative video, talking about the process and what I felt like went right and what could have gone better. So on the day, like with any exam, we just walked into the exam hall and went to our allocated seats. We got told the exam protocol, and we were told we had to put our student IDs on the answer documents, and we were also given further information on examination protocols. Again, we had three types of questions, being the SBAs, EMQs and the KFPs. The SBAs and the EMQs were written on an answer sheet that could just be scanned and marked electronically, whereas the KFPs were written in answer booklets that would have just probably been marked in person. Having seen my feedback, I've now found that I need to personally revise KFPs more than the SBAs and the EMQs, so when it comes to Christmas revision for the January summative, that's what I'll focus on. But having spoken to quite a few people on the course, it seems like KFPs will let a lot of people down. In addition to being given our results earlier this week, we were also given a general document on feedback, and we were also given our anonymised rankings. And on this list, you can see the marks that fell into the green, amber or the red category, where green would have passed and been above average, and red would have not passed and been below average. And I believe amber's just in the middle ground. But I'm glad we did do this formative, because now it gives an insight on what to expect in January. And now that we've also got our feedback, we'll know what to work on as well. I hope this video on my first exam experience and also my results has been helpful, and I'll see you all next week.